And Becky keeping. A little bit of different markets here on the tote and the fixed odds. All in, green light, Bunny Travels, we're set for the final event. Ready. Racing, Resen's got away okay along with Buddy can get in, cut out, she's a stalk, Becky keeping through the centre and getting across, What a Star will lead now out of the straight, it went wide, Resen's joined it again, a length Lagoon Jazzy, two away then as LCJ, they'll just off propping off the heels of runners, next in etc, followed then by Becky keeping and Buddykin is the tail ender from she's a stalk, the leader though, What a Star, they're packing behind it, Resen's Lagoon Jazzy, wide etc, LCJ, but in the straight, What a Star's off and gone. What a Star bowled in. Buddykin ran home hard for second, third, LCJ. I think etc. ran fourth, but there's a few of them there, including Lagoon Jazzy, Rare Sense. Further back in the field, Becky keeping. She's a sook, the tail ender. Time recorded 30-83. Number seven, the winner of the last. What a Star's romped in by Spring Garnet, a smart bond. Raced by Mary Spiteri, trained by Vince Spiteri. Number four, Buddykin's rushed home along the fence for second, Philip Bailey. And number eight, LCJ, third, John Chapman. Number one, fourth, Rare Sense. 7, 4, 8, and 1. 6.25 by 1.5 were the margins. 6.25 by 1.5 the margins. And the winner at $30.90 and $6.90. So a blowout on the last for punters. And 30-83 was the overall time. What a Star got across beautifully to hit him off out of the straight. Established a nice lead up the back, and then they started to pack up down the side behind it.